Welcome friends, welcome to JEE Main 2016 Solutions by Nivedita Classes. Now we will discuss question number 29 of subject physics from code E. What our questions say that we are given the plot of IV, here this resistance and intensity of light plot is given, and depending upon these plots we have to identify what are these some devices. Okay, so this is IV and pretty straightforward, we can say that this is a simple diode. By looking at the IV curve, I can say that this is my Zener diode. Here this, we are talking about this dark and illumination, so basically we are talking about solar cell. And here we are talking about resistance, so this is our light dependent resistance. So, if this A is simple diode, this B is Zener diode, C is solar cell, and the D is light dependent resistance. So, the correct option will be A. This was pretty straightforward and I think easiest question of this year's 2016 exam. Thank you.